Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So in this video, I'm gonna be planning for the week of the 31st to the 6th of September. And of course, it's in my big teacher layout that I use as my catch-all. So as you can see, the dates on the left side don't match up because I am Franken-planning this. So of course I'm going to cover the dates up and go from the top like I always do. And I'm using these really, really cute Super Mario stickers that I just so happened to find in Dollar Tree. So I used two different sets of Mario stickers. So the really big ones are from Dollar Tree. They're, I believe they're wall decals. And then the really small ones are from Walmart. And I think those were like a dollar, probably like a dollar and change for them. And then of course, you know, the box stickers are from the Mega Rainbow sticker book, as well as the quotes, as well as the smaller box stickers. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video. It was so much fun to create. Definitely love Super Mario because that was part of my childhood. So if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. If you want to see more of my videos, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Thank you for watching, guys. See you in the next one.